are to now, Leon? Oh, look, there's a piece of armor over there. You could use it as a bulletproof vest. Well, I think it would look dashing on you. Are you okay? Oh, no, no, it's okay. Just, sit, I guess. You know, this might not be the best place to have, like, a rest. Maybe we should try to find... Oh, okay, that's fine. I don't really know anything about first aid. I can try, sure. Where is this stuff? In your case here, okay. Okay, are you sure you're okay? Okay, I'll hurry. And I'm trying. Some kind of spray. Okay. How are you feeling? Is it, do you think it's the, what did Sadler call it? The parasite? Yeah. I suppose it could be the things that attacked us too. Okay. You know what? I can do this. I've learned about some of this. Just look at me. I'm just gonna take a look into your eyes here. Stay with me, Leon. Wait for me here. I'm can't really do this alone without you, so okay. Sorry. Yeah, we should probably keep our voices down, shouldn't we? Okay. Let's just what am I looking for? Okay. Well, yeah, your eyes seem to be dilating fine. You are bleeding a bit. Yeah. Where it attacked you, maybe I should clean it up. Okay, let's start there. Is it the wound that's hurting, or kind of everywhere? Yeah, I suppose we don't really know how to remove it yet. Maybe that's where they cut you. Where else is it bothering you? I suppose I could try to, like, cut it out of you. I really don't know how to use one of these. I really don't know if I'm trained properly. I just kind of go in there and... I don't know if I can do that, Leon. I mean, cutting you open. Okay. Let's just do this. We'll leave this on standby if it gets a little bit worse. Let's go ahead and just clean up the wound, okay? Yeah, Maybe we can find something else here that can help us with that. Yeah, before I start to experience anything. Okay, you've got this, Ashley. Gloves. You're gonna be okay. I've got this. I think. Something's gonna come out. We aren't in the best spot here. Can't get these gloves on. Who did they make them for? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get out of here. You got this. Enough, I guess. Okay. Disinfectant spray, I guess. So, this one first? What is it? Medicinal spray, pain relieving, antiseptic. For topical use only, clean area thoroughly before application. Apply directly onto infected area once used. Apply bandages to the wound. Okay. Okay. Alright, so we'll do this after I clean it up. Alright. It's gonna be okay. I can help. Alright. This may sting a little. At least that's what I've been told in class here. Alright. Ready? Yeah. Here, bite down on this. Yeah. Just a little bit more, okay? I'm just a little nervous, can you tell? Alright. Just going to push that on here. Okay. And just apply some pressure here, make sure we get it all cleaned. Is that okay? It doesn't hurt too bad. Okay, good. Good, 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 okay. You're supposed to do half. Small cut on your face there, too. I guess I can clean it off. Let me get in. Better safe than sorry. Well, it's still here. This one doesn't. No. for this, I think. It says it's good for pain relieving, antiseptic. So let's use a little bit of this. Shake it up. Okay. And hold still for me, Leon. I'm just going to spray the right? Okay, it's taking away the pain. Ashley, future doctor, Ashley Grimm, Dr. Grimm. Alright. Well, you're sweet. Now, let me go ahead and get the one on your head to your head. Let's hold still for me. Let's just get your hair out of your eyes. You have such pretty eyes. You should show them more. It's feeling bad, I am. Good, good. Alright. I suppose I could look real quick. Listen, I'm not really blood and stuff like that. Well, yeah, I suppose I did say Dr. Graham. But I don't really want to look around too much for it. I mean, what if it's like big? Okay, I'll just take a little peek. Just a little peek for it. Yeah, just hold still here. Ew. I'm not seeing anything. I'm looking. Okay. And no, but there is some like glass bits. Yeah, I guess I'll try and get those now. Hold still. It didn't hurt too bad, right? Because of the spray. Okay. Just a couple more. Alright. Is all that shiny. Ew. Just hold still, I'll get this last one. Okay. I think we're good there. I suppose I can tuck your head too. Hold still here. Let's just think. Like being. And this one's a little bit smaller. I'm not really seeing anything yet, Leon. Does it feel like? Okay. All right. Let's just see. Looks like there's a little.
es vivir.
Morir es vivir.
Morir es vivir.
Just to be safe, let's spray a little of this on both, and then the pain meds, and I'll wrap it up, okay? Okay, and then we gotta get going. Hold still here. There. Do you want me to? Where? That one. Okay. I'll just grab a quick blood sample. I mean, I understand. It's important. Just put that back on there. Okay. Let's wrap that up. Oh my. You're so strong, man. You have such big muscles. Maybe later. Okay. Is that pressure okay? Okay, good. And now for it. Hold still. And does that feel okay? Alright. Is your hearing okay? Okay, close your eyes. Tell me if you can hear this. Okay, that's okay. Seems fine. Yeah, I'm not seeing, like, anything wrong with you, but I don't really.